The pattern remained unchanged. The area in the middle part of the lobe is probably not a true nodule because of the compound internal content and shape. While the lower lesion with echogenic figures is more probably a true nodule.